He takes it to the 34-yard line. 3 seconds.